Aucklanders are a step closer to normality today, with level 3 restrictions now in place. Our reporter Larissa Howie has been out and about for us all morning. Larissa, how are things looking out there?
Kia ora, Melissa. Well, I'm out on Auckland's Ponsonby Road just in time for the lunchtime rush, and things are looking a lot busier than they have done for the past 5 weeks. People really coming out and making the most of the level 3 freedoms, which is that retailers can now open up for contactless pickups and deliveries. As you can see behind me, people are already lining up for their coffees and their pies, getting their lunchtime fix that they haven't been able to do for the past month or so. They've had to be cooking at home and making their own meals, but now they can get out and about and make the most of their local businesses that are now able to open in some form. Now, it also means that some workers are able to return to work, those people working in retail businesses, and also construction workers who can get back to the sites that they haven't been able to get to while we've been at alert level 4. Now, it's not only cafes and restaurants that can open back up in some form at alert level 3, it's also other retailers like bookshops, liquor stores, clothing stores, and also garden centres. Now, we spoke to one owner of a garden centre in Auckland earlier this morning, and he said that the shift down to alert level 3 just in time for spring, where a lot more people are wanting those garden supplies, is going to make a massive difference.
It's huge. You know, we've thrown away a little bit of stock from level 4. A lot of the growers have thrown away thousands of dollars worth of stock, so the fact that we can get the ball rolling again has meant obviously we don't lose that stock.
Now, while shifting down to alert level 3 in Auckland and being a step closer to normality for Aucklanders does mean that things are feeling a bit more free. Officials are reminding people that those rules that we had in alert level 4 are still very much in place, which means sticking to your bubbles. The only exception is to open up to somebody who's in an isolated home, like a member of your family who is elderly or a caregiver. Schools are still largely going to be operating online, except for those kids of essential workers, so some exceptions there as well. But people are still being asked to stay home as much as they can, wear masks. If you are coming out to pick up some food or pick up one of those orders, scan in, wear a mask and be safe. All very important rules that Aucklanders have to stick to if we want to continue shifting down that alert level system.
Yes, we do. Nga mihi. Thanks, Larissa. Aucklanders keen for their takeaway fix started queuing up before midnight. After 5 weeks in alert level 4, Auckland will now spend at least 2 weeks at level 3, with a decision to be reviewed on the 4th of October. Retail stores in Tāmaki Makaurau can now open for contactless pickup and delivery, and dozens of cars have been lining up at drive-thrus.
I saw it on Facebook and I thought, why not? Jump in the car, book an order and do something good for some of our businesses who've been struggling.